You have answered the call of duty. You have put yourself in danger to protect the people you serve. That is a special calling only the very best can answer. For us to expect law enforcement officers to stand in front of us against all that threatens, we, the people of Texas, must stand behind them and have their backs.